going on, everyone? We're at PRI and with my friend Walt at the Pro Charger booth, and you guys have a lot of cool new stuff going on.
Yeah, we do. We got a lot of stuff to talk about too. Championships, new products, cool new street stuff, California emissions legal kits, all kinds of good stuff.
Yeah, talk to me about some of the new products you have in the front hall.
So some of the new products this year obviously are our SEMA award-winning crank drive. It's on the car you see behind you. We have our new 140 F3X 140 supercharger, 3,500 horsepower capable application. We have a F3D 106, which is winning a lot of X275 races this year. And we also have a new F3D 102, which is a really cool piece as well.
A ton of new products that make a bunch of horsepower, but you guys also have whole new kits.
We do. So including with all the race products, some of the other stuff we have in feature products area is our new 10-rib race kit that has for Camaro ZL1 and normal LT1 cars. We also have it for LT1 and LT4 Corvette, as well as a competition race air-to-water kit that's capable of 1,500 horsepower.
And those 10 ribs are going to work really well for street cars making a bunch of power.
Yep, absolutely. And we're going to be transferring some of that into some of our earlier model kits as well. But this year we've also come out with some stuff like 2019 Mustang, 2019 Ram, several more emissions legal kits. Just it's been a really, really good year with a lot of cool new stuff, and we're looking forward to even more.
You guys have a lot of cool new stuff going on. If anybody wants to find out more information, where can they go?
Well, they can find out at procharger.com or give us a call, and we'll be happy to help them with whatever the combination is.
Perfect. Thanks, Walt. And make sure to stay tuned right here, Power Auto Media, for everything new at PRI.